Yeah, came across a ringneck snake here on Clifton Creek Road. Like many of the animals we're encountering tonight, probably getting flooded out of their homes with all this rain we've had. At the same time, probably taking advantage of the abundance of food sources that are starting to appear. Anyway, getting a little crazy.